Stand over here.
Not too tight, son of a bitch.
Gary wants to speak to you.
Come on, Vern, I'll give you a go. Come
on. Gary, I could pull you right out of that chair.
Having been found guilty of the crime of criminal homicide, murder in the first degree by a jury of his peers, and the defendant having been given the election to determine the mode of death as provided in section 77-36-16 of the Utah Code, annotated 1953, as amended, and he having elected to be put to death by shooting, the warden of the Utah State Prison is hereby ordered to execute said judgment of death on the 17th day of January, 1977. Do you have anything you'd like to say?
Let's do it.
O depart, O Christian soul, out of this sinful world. In the name of God the Father Almighty, who from nothing created thee. In the name of his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who suffered and died on the cross for thee. In the name of God the Holy Spirit, who sanctified thee. Let peace be your abode. We send you forth with a blessing. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Everybody can leave now.
I'm right.